Hey, this is Scott, and today I'm going to talk about a new bag from Blackrapid. That's right, a bag from a camera strap company. So there have been plenty of times where I wanted to go out casually shooting with, you know, maybe one camera and one extra lens, and I didn't necessarily want to carry a backpack or a full extra messenger bag with me. I didn't need that much. I just wanted one extra lens. And so this bag really solves that problem. Of course, if you need a backpack, the backpack Breathe from Blackrapid solves that problem when you need to use a big bag and a strap together so you don't have them kind of fighting for shoulder space with two straps. But when you really only need just a small kit just to go out with your family or on a casual shoot, this is really, really convenient to bring on one extra lens or even two if they're a little bit smaller. So I'm really happy that Blackrapid came out with this product. There's a couple of different ways you can use it. Like I have it here, you can use it connected to the actual strap itself using the brad strap connection. And of course, if your strap doesn't have that brad strap connection, you can clip these two ends of this strap together and use it as a regular shoulder strap. Or if you want to use it with a non-Blackrapid strap, you can do that as well. There are also a couple of little hoops on here that you can hook it to your belt if you want to carry this around with another brand of strap and not have to use two straps on your shoulder. Or if you want to carry a double camera strap and still use an extra lens, you can use this on your belt with even having two cameras on either side of you. So this is really versatile in how you use it. And again, especially, you know, with two cameras and an extra lens, that's a really perfect setup for like an event or a wedding or something like that. So anywhere from just casual shooting with one camera and one lens, all the way up to having two cameras and a couple extra lenses in here, it's really, really versatile and can be used in a lot of different situations. As a lens bag, of course, it's very well padded. It is weather resistant, and it has this outside cover here where you can just unhook and open it up. There are also some buttons on the back where you could remove this whole cover if you don't want to use it. And if you do that, there's still a drawstring in here that you can pull tight to prevent your lens from falling out. It's also a relatively good size. Right now I have a 24-70 f/2.8 in here, and it's just a perfect size for that. But there is also a little padded divider included. If you want to put two smaller lenses in here, you can do that as well. So again, there's a lot of versatility in here about how you use it, how you get access to it, whether you have just the drawstring or the cover closed. And of course, it will do a very good job of keeping your lens safe. If you don't need to carry a lens and you prefer to carry like a tablet or some other accessories with you, they also do have another bag made specifically for that. It doesn't hold a lens, but you can hold some extra stuff. So I will have links to that and this down in the description below. Be sure to check that if you want to see the differences between those two designs. So for what it is, it works really, really well, and I honestly have no complaints about it. If you do need to bring more lenses, of course, you're going to want to bring a bag with you. But you know, for carrying one or two extra lenses with one camera on a strap or two cameras on a strap and just a lot of different configurations, this is really quite perfect. And at a good price, under $50, I think it's definitely worth the buy if you find yourself in that kind of situation. If you want to see more about the different Blackrapid strap options, I do have a bunch of reviews, so be sure to check out the playlist in the description below, and you can see my reviews of a bunch of their different straps. This one that I'm using now is the Sport Breathe, if you're curious, but this will work very well with all of the other Blackrapid straps, so be sure to check that out. If you have any questions or comments about this bag or the strap or anything else, leave it down below and I will definitely get back to you. If you like this video or found it helpful, give me a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to see more in the future, and as always, thank you for watching.